Morning. This is Arnie Waters here at Waters Capital in Boston, Massachusetts. Gold is at a new all-time high at 1623 this morning in the morning trade. We're expecting gold to continue at its present level, even if the debt limit issues and deficit issues are solved in the next week or so. We still expect gold to continue its upward march. This indeed, gold may soon be exceeding palladium and platinum in price. According to UBS, UBS believes that gold may be at $1,800 by Christmas. We think it's important to note that the support for gold is now institutionally widespread. And when that happens, that means more and more institutions are either buying gold or thinking of buying gold. One of the factors that is key in understanding the gold market is that as demand has increased, supply has flattened to decrease. So now, as we're one of the factors, as we have spoken of, and UBS is now speaking of, is that central banks are expected to almost double their buying of gold over the next few months. And so that will put another upward pressure on gold prices. And just reminding you also that even if the debt limit issue is solved and some kind of stab is made, at deficit reduction, long-term problems are not going to be solved overnight. And we think that we need to be buying gold on the dips. If you bought gold on the dip last week, you made a nice little profit for 1 week. We think gold is going to be your main long position. We also think uranium's got a big upside, and we're also going to be back to lecturing about rare earths in a couple of days, but gold is the number one story. We expect gold to continue in this upward pattern, and if you stay with this pattern, you're going to make some serious profits in at least the metals aspect of your portfolio. This is Arnie Waters. Aim for the ice flows, not the open water. Have a great day.